Innovative and inquiry-based, My Teaching Partner Math Science was designed to enhance the school readiness of at-risk pre-kindergarten students and support the teachers who guide their development. For the next few minutes, we'd like to briefly describe our math and science curricula and demonstrate our embedded, web-based supports for teachers. The year-long curricula in math and science are based on multi-sensory inquiry explorations of the world. The activities encourage children's thinking and use of language during their investigations. Children's literature helps build understandings and provides context for new concepts, while enhancing students' literacy. Make it work adaptations allow teachers to differentiate in their instruction, while numerous creative extensions offer learning opportunities across the day and also at home. Every activity guides teachers in getting ready. The objective, this activity is the first of several in which students inquire about, in this case, the effects of worms on an ecosystem. Specific language is recommended to the teacher for modeling and eliciting. The materials to gather are listed, and any preparation needed. The inquiries follow a four-step inquiry approach: engage, investigate, discuss, and extend, with suggested adaptations included for every inquiry. Teacher professional development is an important part of the success of My Teaching Partner. Embedded in the curricula, our teaching supports are quick to use and offer substantial value to busy teachers. Over 130 2 to 3 minute video demonstrations illustrate the characteristics of high quality teaching and promote high fidelity implementation of every activity.
Are they starting at the same place?
Yes.
Yeah, because they're both starting at the floor. Now look at them. And I want you to tell me, who's taller?
These supports are quick and easy for teachers to review as they prepare to teach each day.
We're going to take that and put the rice and it's over there.
Asking which jar do you think is going to hold the most rice?
Which jar holds the most rice.
Okay. SB thinks this jar is going to hold the most rice.
Most importantly, the videos illustrate practice in at-risk classrooms very much like teachers' own.
You carefully place the balls in the cups and see what happens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, that's one. What do we observe, friends?
It's heavy.
This one.
From the MTP main menu, teachers can access activities for every month across the year. Every month, a different dimension of teaching quality is highlighted with a video clip and a short description. This month, we emphasize teacher sensitivity and how it can make a difference in children's ability to learn. For teachers desiring more, we offer access to a rich library of over 150 quality teaching videos, illustrating all the dimensions of high-quality teaching. Aligned to national and state standards, curricular activities build student knowledge and skill across the year. Every week, teachers are offered 2 math and 2 science activities designed to offer multi-sensory appeal and active engagement. Center time options provide opportunities for deepening children's understanding. With teaching challenges, teachers can observe another teacher's delivery of one of that week's activities and reflect upon it, with feedback provided by an educational expert. In this activity, students create a worm habitat in a bottle, making observations as they go. Let's take a quick look at part of the video demonstration. For this activity, a second video shows teachers how to use a hand lens. Over on the right, the teaching tip for this activity emphasizes a best practice, Other types of tips identify how kids think and the big idea, which is on essential math or science concepts. Teachers can either view the activity instructions online or print the activities in an easy-to-read two-page format to help guide their classroom facilitation. In our professional development model, we emphasize teacher-student interactions, content area pedagogy, and learning theory. This professional development improves the quality of teacher-student interactions. When these interactions are of high quality, they help produce better learning outcomes for children. We are now testing this model for My Teaching Partner, Mathematics, Science.